at the Tara Boulevard crosswalk, and we're gonna venture to go across the crosswalk, and we'll let
look at this.
Okay, that car didn't stop.
Right.
Okay, these cars stopped. These cars stopped. That's good. All right, we're on the other side by the cemetery. And Al and Charlie are going to show us what they're talking about down this direction towards the borough. Okay, you guys are up.
That's you. You're teed up.
So what I think is important to understand here is that this stretch of sidewalk from the cemetery and our crossing down to Elm Street is the primary sidewalk that collects traffic or pedestrians from both the trail and also from Newtown Commons. So this is the only access to the borough, the only sidewalk, because the other side of the road here has no sidewalk to walk on. So this is a key sidewalk for everyone using the trail.
All right, so where do we...
And there's no curbing to protect pedestrians or wheelchairs or bicyclists.
Right. And as we get down further on this trail, you'll see that the road and the sidewalks get very close together, and there's no curbing on the curve to protect the pedestrian. And that's why we're suggesting that we improve this sidewalk by adding these curbs, which gives some sort of safety protection to the residents that use the sidewalk.
But we have a plan to build sidewalks back behind us in the Newtown Commons area. The sidewalk's going to be like a concrete. It's not going to be like this.
Yeah, this is an asphalt sidewalk. We think it should be upgraded to a concrete sidewalk to match the sidewalks coming in from the borough.
Right, and we're going to be walking up to that point to show what you mean by that.
And if I can make note, look at the distance between the roadway and the pedestrians here is about 4 feet. And there's no protection for pedestrians or anyone on the sidewalk from a vehicle that would veer into the sidewalk.
Like when people are texting and driving at the same time.
Or avoiding a vehicle turning
That's
in.
Very possible.
Because the line of sight, this is dangerous here. The line is an uphill, and the line of sight for drivers is challenged because of the grade.
Okay. I don't want to get this person in the
So as you see, as we approach the borough's line in front of us there, the pedestrians are forced almost into the roadway.
Watch out. Be careful.
Yes, look right there.
All right, so it goes right up to the road here. This path.
This is the borough line.
And ahead of us is the borough line with the sidewalk.
There's the sign. That's the borough line.
So the idea is to connect up to this sidewalk.
Right here.
Correct.
And right, run right concrete the all the way up and curbing where it doesn't exist to protect pedestrians, and wheelchairs, and bicycles.
There's absolutely no curbing here, and it's very close to the road. Right here, right?
Yep.
And that's not good. All right, we're gonna take a break.
Okay.